What's going on? Ankush Mittal here. In today's video, I'm going to give you 5 steps with which you can really become a super affiliate and really can make a killing income from there. Okay, so if you are very much excited, then smash the like button now. And if you think if you are new to the channel, you should go below and subscribe the channel if you are into the things of the making money online and business related videos. So you should go below and hit subscribe now. So now, without being delayed, let's have a look how we are going to do this. Okay, the first thing that I wanted to tell you is the mindset. Actually, mindset really matters a lot to the super affiliate. Super affiliate are not the ones who make a quick buck. They understand that they are going to build a brand. So they really work hard and smart as well. And they wait for the time to make a income because they trust on providing value. We are going to talk about this a little later. The basic reason of the mindset is you need to have a look that it is the building a brand will take a little time. You just do not need to make so many quick ways to make money. You are going to ruin relationship with your audience. You need to remember this. This is one of the biggest point that 99% of the marketers are missing. 99% of marketers are not doing it. That's why they are ruining over their list and just grabbing just $2 every email. Although every email can be worth over $10, $20, $30. It depends on how much value you are going to provide. You need to take time for it. Okay, that's really one of the important point over here. Okay, the second thing that I wanted to tell you over here is this is also one of the most important thing that everyone is missing. Okay, it's value. How much value are you gonna give? The more and more value you will give, the more and more money you will make. There is a saying by one of the great writer that jab, 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 thereafter hook. You need to first protect yourself. So in the same case, you can use like value, 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 just like value, 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 and thereafter sell. And just need to follow the same process. You just don't need to, but most people are doing what? Sell, 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 and their value. And again, they are selling, selling, selling. That's the basic reason they are losing a lot of money. They are leaving a lot of money on the table. You need to give a lot of value to them first. They should trust you. They should trust you. Building trust is very important. Whenever you are selling anything, building trust is one of the important thing. If you can build a following, if you can build trust with them, you can keep a relation with them, you can make a killing income from a very little email list, very little audience. Okay, this is the second thing that I wanted to tell you over here. And the third thing that I wanted to tell you is very important over here. Here, just let me just check it out over here. Okay, yeah, it's about give them what they want. Actually, people are giving what they don't, what the audience do not want, but they actually want to give. Okay, for example, you are giving them how to you want to give them how to make $100 by working whole day like labor. So they do not want this. They want to make money from their comfort zone. Although it's not possible to do that completely, but you need to give them something like that. Okay, you need to give them something like that. For example, you can give like how to make $100 while sitting at home and watching videos and giving your opinions. You need to give them what they want. You do not need to give them what you want. If you want to make $100 a day, you do not need to give that to audience. If audience want $1,000, then they are not going to come back to you because you are giving them $100 and they are wanting $1,000. That's basically the big reason. Okay, you need to keep this in mind over here. The fourth thing that I wanted to tell you over here is just do not just ruin your relationship. Just like, let me just show you over here. Let me just bring the next page over here. This is the fourth most important point. Give them so much value that they will feel that what the guy is selling in the course, what the guy is providing in the course, give them so much value for the free that they will be amazed, they will be shocked to buy, they will be frustrated to buy the course. They want it very, very quickly to buy your course. Why? Because you are giving so much value without even taking money from them, so that they will be got mad. They wanted to know, they are very much excited on what the hell is this guy selling in his course if he is giving everything for free. give them so much value, but at the same time, do not just keep on giving them free value, also sell them, otherwise you are also gonna have to ruin your relation. Yeah, giving them value is one thing, but also sell them. Okay, the fifth thing is what you, it's now your time to make money. At last, you have the time to make money. After building a strong relation, you can sell them anything and they want it desperately. You can sell them anything because now they trust you, like you, they have a good relations with you. Okay, trust is very important in this kind of field, especially when you are interacting with someone who is unaware. If you are going to sell, if someone is selling you at the first time, you do not even know, will you buy from him? No, you are not going to buy from him. If this guy helps you to make your first $100 a day online, and he has over purchased 500 courses previously to make $100, but he didn't make even a dime, and you helped him to make $100 a day online for free, and you are now selling your course for $10,000, and everyone is selling a course for $1,000, then he is going to buy your course for $10,000. That's the power of the trust. You need to give them so much value, maintain so much relation, that they will be mad at you to spend money with you. That's what you need to do. They follow these five steps and you are gonna to make killing income, and you are gonna to relationship is not gonna to ruin. Your list will be giving you money whole of the life. Just give them value and then see yourself. So if you like this video, then do not forget to subscribe the channel now, and if you really think that I'm providing you value, also press bell icon so you do not miss any videos like this. And at last, thanks for watching.